Hello, in this video tutorial, we will explain all the sections in your dashboard option in your Inface Invest Group business office. First thing you will see after you're logged in your business office is the franchise countdown in the upper right corner of your business office. This countdown indicates how many days you have remaining until signing the franchise agreement, of course, if you decide to proceed with the business. Next to it, there is a button dashboard, which you can click and return to your dashboard. Also, there is a logout button when you want to log out of your business office. Right under it, there is a menu with certain pages like Home, About Us, Contact Us, Become a Partner, Franchise and Agreement. And by clicking on these pages, you can see more details. Also, you can change the language of your business office just by clicking the selected flag icon. First thing you will see in your dashboard are certain assignments that you will need to do so you can proceed further. Those assignments that you have completed will be indicated in green color and there will be a checkmark icon next to it. Those assignments that you need to do and you haven't completed yet will be indicated in red color. Those assignments are that you need to register at least one referral with the help of a friend or referral link. You need to fill in the form on the My Account profile page and upload your documents on the KYC page. And you will need to sign the franchise agreement on the KYC page if you have made all three previous steps. Below these tasks, there are two countdown timers. First is a franchise countdown. This countdown indicates how many days you have remaining until the signing of your franchise agreement. This franchise countdown timer will disappear after you have completed and signed the franchise agreement. Second timer is an upgrade countdown timer, and he indicates how many days you have remaining until your next upgrade. Also, below these timers, you can see the status of your account, you can see your membership status, you can see your career level, and you can see your current upgrade. Also, you can see your earnings, how much money you have in your wallet, how much earnings have you made from your friendly and referral bonus, and how much total earnings in this current upgrade month you have earned. Also, you can see the information about your referrals, how many directly registered members you have, how many indirectly registered members, total registered members, and you can see the status in the reserve wallet. Reserve wallet is where your earnings will be accumulated until you have enough for your next upgrade. Also, you can see information about loans, if you have any sent, repaid, received, or returned back loans. On your left side of the dashboard, there is a special menu, and by clicking on the selected icons, you can visit those other sections of your business office. And just by clicking the dashboard, you will be returned back to your dashboard. At the bottom, there is a notification box, and if the company has some very important news, they will be displayed here for you so you can read it. And at the very bottom of your business office, you can see one more menu, and by clicking on selected pages, you can visit those pages for more details. It is very important that you read especially section Frequently Asked Questions. Just by clicking on this section, you will have all the questions you need and you will find all the answers about this business concept. And at the very bottom, there are social links. Those are companies' social links, and we encourage you to click on them and visit it.